because I can't live a day without him. He is my rock. He is my shoulder to cry on. But if I tell him that, I'm afraid he might gain the self-confidence to leave me for somebody who might treat him the way he deserves to be treated. You know, like a human.
What's it like to be so stupid? You shouldn't even be allowed to vote. What's supposed to that mean?
You know exactly what's supposed to that mean, Schwoz!
Winning this contest has been my dream since I heard about it earlier today. But now that I hold this prize chip in my hand, I realize that the most important chip is friendship.
I am a shallow, impulsive, immature man-child. So you will apologize to both of us and make us a fiesta-sized juror, or I will blow this whole thing sky high.
Damn, I will hit this button myself before I apologize to you.
Whoa, who are you? What are you doing with my troll?
Am I gonna have to turn you over, my knee?
No. No, Spanky. Yeah.
All right, not the pineapple.
Not the pineapple!
Hey, Schwoz, what are you doing right now? Something super smart, I bet.
Well, I'm hacking into the mainframe so we can go find what's his name. Using this appliance, science, breaking only vital to laws.
It really is impressive. How else can I express it?
That's why you have a Schwoz.
Doodly doo.
Doodly-doo.
Did Drex give you a special electronic key?
Oh, yeah, sure. It's right here in my pocket. Let me just...
No, he didn't give me a special electronic key!
Your names, please?
Yes, I'm Henry. Henry Hart. And this is my girlfriend, Bianca. Smathers.
It's our local vasari.
Ray?
Yeah, what goes on?
Did you stuff Schwoz into a bucket of oats?
No, I don't recall seeing Schwoz today. Yeah,
Schwoz, what's going on, man? Can Henry get his superpowers back or not?
The tests are positive.
Hey!
No, I meant the tests are positive that he'll never get his powers back. They're positively gone.
Dude, why would you say it like that?
My bad. Schwoz is bad.
Oh, darn it. And Schwoz a mole smells funky.
Really? Here, let me smell it.
Schwoz!
We're low on pumpkins, so I want you to go to the all-night market and buy 50 more large pumpkins. Your boss, Ray.
No way! Not going outside in the middle of a tornado storm.